using aftercare essential or a controversial choice. Q-tips can tempt clients to pick and irritate them. Q-tips can leave fibers behind, nag on, and hurt your piercings. It can be difficult to remove fibers, which means it can sit trapped on jewelry, collecting bacteria. Best thing to do is simply spray with saline and leave them alone. Follow for more piercing tips.